17-year-old David Melton got the surprise of his life this afternoon, a little more than 2 years after his father was killed in the line of duty.
To lose your father and to lose him at such a young age and to such a violent crime, I can't even fathom what it would be like.
A longtime friend and co-worker of Captain Dave Melton contacted Hellraiser's Fabrication and Cycles to surprise Captain Melton's son, David.
Bring that beautiful machine out here.
With his motorcycle.
Captain Dave wanting his son to inherit the bike.
David just turned 17 and recently got his motorcycle driving license. He was told he was coming for a memorial for his father. But when he arrived, he realized friends and family had been keeping a pretty big secret.
I was like just blown away.
David was presented with a memorial first. Then they brought out his dad's bike.
We didn't do a lot of customizing to the bike. We just did a little memorial type work on it so he could feel kind of like his dad was riding with him as he's riding the bike.
He's been through a lot and does it with stride and strength just like his dad. And to see him smile and look at that and to see sitting on the bike and looking at everything, he's just... it's wonderful.
It's basically a tribute to him in that way already, but even more with everything that's been done to it.
Friends, family, law enforcement, and media surrounded him in the parking lot as David took it all in.
So to me, it's just a reminder about what happened to him and what he gave up for his community. He'd be very worried about his son riding that motorcycle, but he'd be very happy about it.
The bike includes a replica of Captain Melton's badge on the gas tank, as well as some other personal sayings.
He'll be able to look down and see what his dad used to say to him. So on the left side underneath the gas cap, we did for my little man. And on the right side under the gas cap, we put to the moon and back.
I love that. I love the little man part the most, but he said that every night.
Those involved in this surprise say they just wanted to let David know, even a couple years later, people haven't forgotten about his dad.
Bikes are scary to me, but at the same time, I also know that he has a phenomenal guardian angel that's gonna keep him safe riding it.
David says even though it's been more than 2 years since his father passed, now he will always be with him. Melissa Stern, Fox 4 News.